Dalgo was created in 1942 to develop a revolutionary articulated train prototype. 70 years later, that innovative concept is still the key to their success, which is improved through a constant effort in research and technological development. One of the main premises of Talgo is the quality and reliability of its products, and that is the reason why it has become a worldwide reference in the railway industry. Its leadership is based on an ethical behavior focusing on sustainability, striving to minimize the environmental impact of the trains it manufactures and maintains, and promoting environmental conservation. Talgo also has a commitment with talent and society, supporting new concepts which unite technology and creativity to face an ever-changing and challenging market. Looking for answers tailored for every need, and contributing with its 7 decades of experience to maximize the profitability of railway operators. Moving forward on a solid foundation, the company now aims to compete in new market segments, such as regional and commuter trains, in addition to the existing long-distance and high-speed trains. With its presence in such different markets as Russia, the US, Argentina, Germany, or Saudi Arabia, Talgo aspires to become a global leader in cost-efficient passenger transport solutions. Talgo is a 100% Spanish company devoted to the design and manufacture of trains, and also to provide tailor maintenance services and equipment. Its specialty is the optimization of resources, reducing operational costs and minimizing travel times both in high-speed and conventional railway networks. This is achieved thanks to 6 key technological principles that are also the source of our competitive advantage. Each wheel on the train spins independently and always stays parallel to the rail. This improves passenger comfort and reduces wear and tear of the infrastructure. Talgo's tilting technology allows for an increase of up to 25% in curves without any additional expense nor external power requirements. The use of lightweight aluminium alloys and their special configuration reduces energy consumption and maximizes the capacity of the cars. With the whole train at the same level as the platform, Talgo trains achieve a 20% reduction in loading and unloading times, as well as facilitating the access to disabled passengers. The variable gauge system is one of the strongest hallmarks of Talgo and makes our trains the only solution capable of adapting to any track width. Articulated unions between cars improves reliability, increases safety, and allows for less frequent maintenance services. Talgo 350 is the best-selling very high-speed train in Spain, and that is the reason why it leads one of the most competitive markets in the world. Its long career began in 2003, and it has already traveled over 100 million kilometers. The design of the wheels is one of Talgo 350's main advantages, which require half the number of axles than those of the competitors. This reduces noise and vibration, thus increasing passenger comfort, and also reduces wastage of materials and consequently maintenance costs. Its proven technology, improved thanks to their extensive experience, makes Talgo 350 one of the most reliable and valued very high-speed trains in the world. And that is the main reason why it was selected to provide service between Mecca and Medina in Saudi Arabia. Abril is Talgo's brand new very high-speed train, and it has been designed to maximize profitability and minimize environmental impact. It can reach up to 300 km per hour, and it's the only train in its category which is adapted to people with physical disabilities. It is manufactured with aluminium alloy and lightweight materials, reducing the overall weight of Talgo Abril and thus consuming less energy per ride. In addition, its cars are wider than its competitors, increasing the capacity and achieving better energy efficiency per passenger and kilometer. The guided axle system finally solves the problem of attrition, which means lower maintenance cost both for the train and for the superstructure. In short, Talgo Abril is the first of a new generation of very high-speed trains, a new and completely sustainable product ready to be commercialized. Talgo 250 is a synonym of interoperability. By tension and variable gauge, it can travel on high-speed tracks at up to 250 km per hour and can also increase by 25% the speed along curves over conventional tracks, thanks to the natural tilting system. Its improved version, Talgo 250 Dual, adds diesel generators to obtain self-supplied electric energy in tracks without catenaries. This versatility, unique in the world, allows Talgo 250 to make the most of any infrastructure and reduce travel times without having to invest in expensive adaptation works. The EMU platform is the result of Talgo's effort to implement the operational advantages of its technological principles in regional and commuter trains. With a wide variety of solutions, its modular design permits the adaptation in order to fit the operator's needs. This new product offers two key competitive advantages. First, Talgo EMU reduces energy consumption thanks to the guided axle and independent wheel system, which makes the train lighter and minimizes friction between the wheel and the rail. On the other hand, it is the only vehicle in its category with its floor at the same level as the platform throughout the train, which cuts down boarding times, therefore increasing operational time in saturated lines. These two factors, energy efficiency and total accessibility, work together to maximize the profitability of any railway exploitation, increasing its capacity without any additional investments. Talgo offers a wide range of cars, adapted to any operator needs and ready to be manufactured, since they already meet the official technical standards for Europe, the US, and the Commonwealth of Independent States. Talgo RD system allows them to travel along tracks all over the world and switch between different gauges without stoppage. The use of lightweight alloys and guided axles reduces the wear and tear of wheels and tracks, minimizing vibration, noise, and maintenance costs. The natural tilting system also allows these cars to increase their speed along curves and provides unparalleled comfort to passengers. All these factors, along with universal accessibility, contribute to improve customers' perception of the operators. Talgo cars are attractive, inexpensive to operate, and offer a solution for every need. Talgo provides high-quality maintenance services tailored to each implementation and also provides advanced maintenance equipment. Among them, the shunting cars to move heavy equipment inside the facilities and the pit lathes, which are used to develop corrective maintenance, stand out. Preventive maintenance is also crucial because only by monitoring compliance with parameters can the safety standards be achieved and the service life of each asset maximized. Talgo's telemetry solutions allow the operator to ensure that all these parameters match the highest quality standards, even with a train in motion.